All right. Hello, hello, hello. Welcome. Nobody's in here just yet, so welcome from YouTube. Welcome to the people watching the VOD. Hello. Let's do this. Let's play some Wrath of the Lich King. Pick my nose first. Drink my coffee. Hope you guys are doing well. I guess loading screen's a good time for a recap. So yesterday we ended on the druid kind of abruptly. And I picked it up after I got home from work. I know. It's probably like a streamer no-no. I don't know. Picked it up after work. I tried to finish all those quests. And it turns out you need a key. You need a reputation key to play hardcore mode in TBC dungeons. So it's looking like the druid would have to farm. And I'm thinking that means Hunt for the Raven Lord is on pause here. So, instead of working on the Raven Lord, because it's not going to get part of a, it's not going to be part of a lockout or anything. I think we're going to just focus on leveling the druid. And then we'll worry about it. We'll hit it up at 80. I think that's probably the only way that's going to happen, because you can't even queue for heroics. Can't even queue for heroics if you don't have that key. Yep. Druid's almost 71, so I think that's like soft lock. Maybe pushes them out of the bracket to run level 70 dungeons. So. Not locked out of a womb, but it's on a Friday. Is that 10? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yo, Annie Johnson. What up? How you doing? I'm doing good. Sitting here playing some Wrath of the Lich King. How you doing? You're good. Your profile says you're assisting with creativity through digital art. You wouldn't happen to be here trying to ask me to do graphics and all that, would you? Yeah, yeah. Okay, bye. Thanks for coming in. Goodbye. God, I don't appreciate that shit at all. At all. Happens like 7 times a day. You guys go peddle your shit somewhere else, right? There's like Instagram and fucking Pinterest for that. Stop spamming people's fucking profiles. Come into their channel and bother them and shit. Think somebody's actually here caring. Think somebody's actually here to watch them and interact with them. But that's not what you're here for. Yep, I think that's what we're gonna do. Since they wanna use me for whatever, I'm gonna use them. I'm gonna wait until they fucking follow the channel, and then boom, banned. Thanks for the follow. Thanks for the numbers, yo. Fellow gamer in the community. Fuck, that shit pisses me off. You guys take your bullshit somewhere else. Oh. Otherwise, it's not successful. Oh, yeah. Okay. Wow, that was fast. Now it's just gonna be 9 minutes to find a tank.
Your company is welcome.
I would do it, but the randoms community is shit. I say that, we're probably gonna get a bad tank. Leave after ick or some shit. Blade fit for a champion. Let's get that quest out of our inventory, huh? I don't even know. Oh. A daily from the tournament. Oops. I've had that quest for like 4 days. Heckin' windy out, man. But then what do I do with it? Oh. So I just gotta kiss frogs until... Until I find it. Good. Heyo. Dude, this dude's tanking in ret spec. He's gonna fucking die so fast. Maybe not. Maybe it's the new meta. Fuck. Just yelling at that cat to shut up. Just screams. All day. That's funny. Yeah, this dude's like, eh, fuck it. I mean, we'll see what happens in boss fights, but I mean, this group's pretty solid. Thank you. Jesus. This is definitely a new one here. I might have to get up so I can go beat the shit out of a cat. Like he wants to go outside in the below zero weather. Yeah, I don't know if I would do it. So he's braver than me. I guess that's a term. I don't know if brave is the term.
Excellent work, champions. We shall set up our base camp in these chambers. My magi will get the Scourge transport device working shortly. Step inside when you are ready for your next mission. I will meet you on the other side.
If that's a daily. How many times does a person lose their sword? Be like right here, I think. Oh no, nah, it's way over there. That's what it looks like at my house. I mean, I wish there were more mountains like that, but it's snowy. Thank you.
Miss Shaloshka. Let us visit for a while.
Do we get it today? We do. We get the Kalakaua revered today. I'm excited. Art bots really put a damper on things, huh? I'm sorry about that.
What troubles you? Travel the wastes. Who is this that speaks? Visit again when you can.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. We did it. We did it. Got it. Yes. Yes. Exalted. Hell yeah. You might be asking yourself, dude, you don't have to pick up any baskets anymore. Yeah, I do. I gotta go do it. I may not pick up any baskets. Crystal Song. Let's see. Dragonfly. I don't know. Maybe I will do the basket. No, I gotta do one more. One more lion mating. I think that's... yeah. That's exciting. I can go get my fishing pole. I think it's all the way. I don't think there's a... quartermaster right there. So, I think I gotta go all the way. Oh no, oh no.
I don't believe it. Frostmourne stands before us, unguarded, just as the gnome claimed. Come, heroes.
As you wish, Milo.
Soldiers of Lordaeron, rise to meet your master's call.
You will not escape me that easily, Arthas. I will have my vengeance.
were spared the Master's wrath. Your death will be no different.
Hell yeah. Dude's pretty stacked. Stout Hide's checking me out. Boop. Jesus.
Embrace awaits you. rise, the wretch came.
You just throw her anew on me. Just like a little poo. Renew. No mana. No? Okay, I'll do that. Hey.
Quickly, come to me. We must leave this place immediately. I will do what I can to hold him in place while we flee.
Am idiot. I always forget my auras. It is what it is.
Banshee Queen. Keep the undead at bay, heroes. I will tear this barrier down.
Yeah, this dude puts in work, man. Run to a wall and stab.
Another barrier? Stand strong, champions. I will bring the wall down. I grow tired of these games, Arthas. Your walls can't stop me.
You kidding, dude? You're gonna run all the way back there?
Impede our escape, fiend. Keep the undead off me while I bring this barrier down.
Yeah.
ahead. Go now.
Easy. Excuse me.
So this is how it ends. Prepare yourselves, heroes. For today, we make our final stand.
At any moment.
We are safe for now. His strength has increased tenfold since our last battle. It will take a mighty army to destroy the Lich King. An army greater than even the Horde can rouse.
I'm betting the, yeah, the, really, the healer needed on that. I have a feeling that bitch was ninja-ing loot. But what can you do? Run the pit. That's the one most people just fucking leave on. Are you dead if you fall down there?
Thank you.
do I need to do? Take a companion. What the fuck? Take a companion. I gotta go talk to a douchebag. I gotta talk to you? Thank you. Come on, it's right here, dude. Last one. Oh, I didn't know that was a thing. Oh yeah, I was gonna move my camera today. Let's see. So put that bitch right there. Save. See, now you guys can see my chat. Oh, fuck. There we go. Okay. Yeah, I've been thinking about that. Y'all don't get to see the stupid shit people say. And sometimes that's funny. Showing my bar there. I don't know, maybe I will, because I do need this bullshit. Farming never stops. Never stops. So what am I doing up here? We are Song of Funkadelity. And we're playing it for who? Magical growth to a fertile dirt mound. Sin of a bitch. Oh. Here we go. They're like bright yellow. God damn, that's a lot of sirens outside. Oh, that's a lot of snow. Okay. Somebody probably, hope they're okay. Use tainted crystal. Is that up or down? Use the tainted crystal. Will of the Titans. Oh, I gotta go just fucking murder a bunch of things. I gotta murder 50 of them, and then I don't know. It gives me some shit. Thank you. time to go. You know, maybe that whole thing, maybe what I'm supposed to do is go get a crystal, come back, and then go fuck him up as, like, the tiger thing. Just so much easier just to not, you know? Just to smack him as is. Holy. Suppose we go to the tournament grounds real fast. Might hop onto the druid here soon. I mean, whether or not that pops. I mean, okay, so if it pops, I'll fucking play that dungeon. It's like an old ass avalanche, too. Cannot stop yawning, man. Thank you. Not sorry. That's for the guy that murdered me doing my Kalakaua rep.
Anu Ballore Delinar, stay the course. Hold your head high.
I said that was the last of it, but shit, I might run a Zul'Garub. Might try to solo that. Be cool if he got on, but at the same time, I want to be greedy. I don't want to share my shit. I want to go get it and be the only one to roll, you know? It's our night. Oh no. Quest thing? Sifrildar Village? Never heard of that. Oh. Update. Hopefully I have enough. I thought it was 60. At the same time, I just wouldn't be surprised if it was like 90 or some bullshit, so. Yeah, they must be down below. Unless you die. And then I suppose you can't. Hey, yo. Okay, so gloves it is. Why does it get rid of expertise?
We are driven by a single purpose, retribution. We must forge our own destiny. Harness your hate, make it useful.
I wonder if I keep flying straight. I have no way of knowing. Four star knight and one.
Well met.
No, I'm going over there.
Go with honor, friend. Need help? Farewell.
Bisky, you just sit there and spam all day. Is there nothing else to do? Oh, I had a lot of that. Now you guys can't see what's in my bag.
choose wisely.
Yeah, I am exalted with all of them. Maybe not the... Actually, yeah, I'm exalted with all of them.
Okay.
So I don't need any of that shit. So where do we need to go? Not there. We need to go to Zulgrub, I think. Which is over here. Stranglethorn. So... Go to Orgrimmar. Got it. And then take the STV boat. Dead. Doesn't feel very good. I wonder if I'm getting sick. It's been going around up here.
Well, spit it out. If you ever need anything, what's up?
Should have just arrived there. Okay. I need to figure out. Good. Malicious web extensions. Good. Okay. Was that really it? You guys, don't download Google Chrome extensions unless you know they're absolutely safe. And one that, I don't know, I haven't downloaded one in a long ass time, but this one turned into this one started making my Google Chrome use Bing instead. I don't know what that means, but let's go control T and leather working guide. Nice. I think I got her back. Now I can stop freaking out about it. GeForce game driver. God. Oh, I'm dead. Kind of bummed about the Ravenlord thing, but I believe in Cataclysm they removed that requirement where you got to get the reputation key for set the goals. I don't know though. Man, the venture company brought their good shredders out here. Left all their shitty ones in, what is that place called? Stone Talon. Must not be in there. Alright. We're not gonna fuck around. This is like a level 60 raid. So, I'm not too scared. But it is a raid. So it has mechanics that I'm not gonna be able to get around. That's the only issue. Thank you. Shit. Fuck, I forgot about that fucking requirement, dude. It's gotta be a raid group. Must be in a group with at least a level 50 player. Really? Run past fucking air thing. Wait, where's ZG fishing is summoned. Yes. I mean, what is the, Okay, so yeah, not important. Hikari Thorium. Okay, so you just go in and you fucking cross a bridge and then you go down to here. Oh yeah, I fucking skipped the shit out of this. Let's do it. Boot me out of here. So, may as well go. Wait. Wait. What? Unstable concoction. Oh yeah, he's just gonna blow up. So what does... that give me? Alright, well... we'll grab him and fucking turn him in. Here you go, all the way down there. Okay. This guy hurts, or maybe it was just all the bat things that fucking slapped me. Holy cow, there is a lot of stuff that drops from this damn place.
grant me wings of vengeance.
Nice. Silence. Oh, cool. Yeah, silence it. Is just gonna follow me around and launch shit at me. Is there no way to kill that fucking thing? Bloodlord. So what am I looking at? I'm looking at... Bloodlord and High Priestess Thekel. 1, 2... Two, three, four. Holy. Okay. Gotta go to number four, and I'm at number one. Well, that doesn't silence. Oh my God. Fuck, that's annoying. Can we go? God damn, they both did it at the same time. Jesus Christ. Oh, okay. That guy went and got friends. This is so stupid. This is the part that's gonna kill me. If I die in here, it's gonna be to that fucking axe thing. Oh. You can fuck off, dude. As long as there's no fucking axe throwers up there to just stun lock the shit out of me, I think I'll be alright. Oh, everybody silences in this fucking dungeon, imagine. Thank you. Come on! I'm so sick of... I think I'm gonna have to leave this place, dude. I cannot stand being silenced for eternity. Literally just can't do anything. I mean, I'm taking no damage, so it's fine. But guess I gotta try to kill them all at the same time. Which is gonna be really hard, because one of them heals, they all heal, they all revive. Yeah, look, there it is. I don't have a fucking silence, so. Can. Fuck me, I hate this fucking place. I need to leave. This is awful. This is awful. Come on! Oh, I can't fucking silence while I'm silenced. That's not a spell. What? Fuck me, man. I don't know, maybe I've just forgotten this place too much. But you can fucking see why. Force punch. I can't imagine what that's gonna do. Probably should not have used that. That's fine. It's more mana. Can't wait to see what the other boss has in store. Holy Lord, all fucking mighty, dude. I hated every second of that. But now I know I gotta blow them all up at the same fucking time. I just fought High Priestess Thekel. 7? I'm on 7? Oh my lord. Okay. So we come. Now I need to go all the way up to 4. Coming around, and I'm coming around. And who's at number 10? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Jindo the Hexer, I think. Could probably skip that. But number 4 is next. Roger. Think maybe it's up here. The Bloodfire Pit. place has so many different things. What the shit, dude?
Mill.
Stop chewing on your foot. It's not a chew toy. I just can't believe, I mean, it's been a long ass time since I ran this. I just can't believe how many there are.
Target you. Target you. Target you. Target you. Target you. Target you. Target you.
Are you kidding? What happened?
Target you. Target you. Target you. Target you.
I wonder if I could burn him down in ret.
Target you. Target you. Target you. Target you. Target you. Thank you. Target you.
All right, we got this. These fights seem impossible.
Target you.
But we almost have him. Shitty. I don't know what happened there.
Target you. Target you.
Okay. We will try ret target spec. You.
Target you. Target you. Target you. Target you. Target you.
I don't know if I can get this guy down. I don't think I can. I think it's gonna take like two fucking people. Cause he just heals every time that happens. And there's nothing at all I can do about it.
Target you.
this sucks, man. I don't know how to get out of this either. There's nothing I can do. I need to be able to fucking leave this. But I can't because the fight just continues. He takes no fucking damage. He does. I get him down and I almost killed him. And then...
target you. Target you.
I have to fucking bubble hearth out of here if this keeps up.
Target you. Target you.
My God, okay.
Target you. Target you. Target you. Target you.
Is it even this guy that gives me this shit? No. Why am I fighting this fuck? Why won't he leave?
Target you. Target you. Target you.
This is so stupid.
Target you.
Are you serious? Maybe I'm finally not in the fucking fight anymore? No, I am. Perfect. Do I have time? Can I get far enough away? I can fucking get the fuck out of here? Oh. Yeah, I mean, now's my chance. That was a huge, colossal waste of time, and I'm so sorry, you guys. Oh my god. I went and fought the wrong guy. 20 player. Got it. That's probably why those guys were so stupid fucking hard to fight, huh? Because I don't think it has to be on 20, man. Fuck, that was so dumb.
Here, there.
Watch your back. I am just... I'm brain dead, actually. Shitty thing to, like, end the stream on, but I just have no words and I'm pissed. So. I don't know what to do.
Light bless you.
So. Pissed about that. He was even the wrong fucking guy. That's why I'm just so upset about that. Wasn't even anyone I needed to fight. God damn it, what a big waste of time. I thought that was it. went to Jindo the Hexer, who's number 9. No shot. Bloodlord Mandaki is who I need for the raptor. I already killed what's-her-face. I am just furious at myself, I guess. I don't know. It's a way better map. Wow, yeah, I went all the way around. Where's Bloodlord is number 4. Okay, yeah, I don't know. Maybe the map I was looking at was fucking wrong. Maybe I was just reading it wrong. I guess we're gonna go out and try again, though. I mean, I don't have time today. I have enough time to probably get out there. So, you know, I'm sorry, anybody watching this. But who am I kidding? Nobody's watching. If you are watching and you think I'm a fucking idiot, leave a like, subscribe, or a comment. That'd be awesome. Just tell me I'm a big old dummy dumb. Do better next time. Stop wasting all of our time. We're here to watch you play WoW, not fucking die to a level 70 raid. 60. No, sorry, it's worse. Tilted. Tiltorino. Tiltaruski. Yep. Oh my god, that was so bad, guys. So bad. I'll be right back.
Alright, sorry guys. I gotta call it. Nobody's here anyway. If you're catching the fucking VOD, leave a like, subscribe if you're catching this on YouTube, do the same shit. It's all free. Thanks guys. Bye.